And precisely in Somalia, the World Bank estimates that 11 million people do not have access to electricity. Diesel power generators are the primary source of some of the most expensive energy in the world, around $1 per kilowatt hour. But today, thanks to a solar power plant established on the outskirts of the capital Mogadishu, these costs have fallen sharply, a real boost for the local economy. Take a look. For many residents of Mogadishu, access to electricity has not only been prohibitively costly, but also a heavy price for their health and comfort. Huge diesel generators blaring the whole day, while emitting thick smoke coupled with high electricity bills, was too heavy a price for many. However, a new solar energy project pioneered by Beko Lighting Company in Mogadishu is gradually transforming energy production and costs.
Beko has been started in 2014. At that time, the whole city didn't have any power system. What I'm saying, power system, everything was low voltage. Right now, we have 11 kV system, 33 kV system, substations, almost like any other city in the world. Diesel is high, you know, solar is much, much cheaper. So the Somalia, one of the reasons that we are interested to invest in green energy is we are getting more than 3,000 hours of sunshine per year.
The Mogadishu-based company recently signed a $30 million contract to generate a hybrid 35-megawatt contract. This comprises 25 megawatts from solar and 10 megawatts from battery. It also operates 500 transformers to boost distribution of power. As a result of these investments, the solar project has already brought a huge improvement in people's lives.
We used to power up five large generators which produced 5 megawatts, and it was very noisy and polluted the air.
The burden of access to cheap and reliable electricity has now largely been lifted from the shoulders of many consumers. Big consumers such as hotels, which used to suffer high overheads because of costly power, have seen their monthly expenditure come down a great deal.
Beko now provides the most reliable and cheapest electricity in Somalia, and it is always available. The price of electricity is cheaper than before. Previously, it cost $600 for electricity for my business, but now the rates have gone down. I pay less than 20 cents, and for a more powerful supply. Before, Beko charged $1.2 per kilowatt, and with that, we could not use heavy machines for the hotel business because of the rate. But after they installed the solar system, we have reliable and powerful electricity at a rate of 20 cents per kilowatt. Now we can use all the machines to run our hotel services properly.
You know, the biggest challenge in Somalia when it comes to green energy, I can say, is the financing. You know, the biggest problem we're facing is the international financing, not the local ones. Like, we are using Salam Somali Bank in Somalia, but if we try to deal with the international companies and international banks, we are getting a lot of problem because, you know, most people, when they hear the word Somalia, they say, no, we're not going there. That's the biggest challenge.
Salam Somali Bank is the first Islamic bank established in Somalia during the most chaotic time of Somalia's recent history.
The solar energy project is huge, and it's one of the biggest ventures that Salam Somali Bank has undertaken. It's an ongoing project, and we estimate it will cost millions of dollars of investment.
According to a study by the African Development Bank, Somalia has a solar power potential of an excess of 2,000 kilowatt-hour square meters. This is, however, in contrast to the fact that only 16% of the population has access to electricity. We have to encourage Somali people to use solar electricity and its advantages. It is favorable and good environmentally. I mean, Somalia faces drought and floods after they misuse the environment. The main challenges of using clean and green in Somalia is lack of knowledge of green energy, and they don't know. It takes time to introduce it. For Beko, the ultimate goal is to phase out diesel power generators and adopt cleaner and greener options with solar energy on top of the list. This direction will not only ease the burden of high electricity overheads, but also contribute to reduce environmental pollution.
When we finish the solar project, the dependency on diesel generators will be reduced. And our clients will get the lowest price for electricity. As you can see, when we were using diesel, the price was always very high.
With access to sunshine throughout the year, investment in solar energy in Somalia can be a profitable venture and a safe path towards green energy. However, limited access to credit, reluctant international investments, and security challenges still inhibit robust adoption of solar power.